A dream I had in November 2009 of St. Francis of Assisi with a pure white cross to the king. Francis of Assisi was walking through just the streets with a pure white cross. Francis walks into the King's arms. I follow, but I come across opposition by others. But I don't have to back down. Pure white cross seems to represent the purity of the Bible. No interpretations or false versions. Seem to be saying, do not back down to your faith and the purity of the Bible.